Here's a fun story. Queensbury High School, they're going to host the third annual VEX Robotics Tournament. It's happening this weekend. 40 schools from the region will compete with one another to showcase their engineering and programming skills. Now, tournament participation has been increasing a lot since 2016. Well, we were at the school and we spoke to Bob Grieco. That's Ben Grieco. He's the innovations teacher for Queensbury.
The students in here, I have 32 in this robotics program. We have four competition teams. These kids spend hundreds of hours working on these the robots, and their character of determination and being able to communicate effectively is crucial.
If you get a chance, check that out this weekend. These robots are amazing, and the kids are even more amazing.